To set voice over feature to auto switch voices based on the detected language in iPhone 14 Pro, go to setting, scroll down the screen, and then tap accessibility, tap voice over, and then tap speech. Now tap the gray on offset next to detect languages to enable this option. When the switch turns screen, it means that this option is enabled. Now when you enable voiceover feature, it will switch voices when text in another language is detected. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.